footsteps that you hear down the hall. The laugh that floats on a summer night that you can never quite recall. And you see Laura on the train that is passing through. That was Laura.